tracking out the tropics for you. We can see there's that area that's bringing us the showers and storms right now. We are also keeping an eye on an area of showers and storms just to the east of Mexico. You can see in the Gulf of Mexico, this area has about a 50% chance of development over the next 7 days. Does look like we will be seeing possible development as we go into tomorrow or early next week. Does look like it's slowly moving west-northwest. Going to keep a close eye on this, and if you want to keep up to date with the tropics, we'll give you all the updates here on WJCL 22 News or over on our website, WJCL.com.